And your skin is not all that needs protecting from the hot summer sun.
You're right about that. May is Healthy Vision and Ultraviolet Awareness Month. Optometrist Dr. Warren Johnson is here with more on how to protect your eyes from the sun's damaging rays. Doctor, welcome back. Always good to see you.
Hey, always good to see you.
Yeah. A lot of folks, I think, might be a little bit surprised when it comes to skin cancers around the eyelids. I didn't know that could actually happen there.
I'm a victim of that myself. I never wore sunglasses, and so I've had lots of treatment myself, but many people come in with skin cancers, as we know. In fact, today is also Melanoma Monday, National Melanoma Monday. So there's many forms of skin cancers, so that's why you want good coverage in any type of lenses that you would wear outdoors.
But you also have cataracts, which are directly related to a childhood without sunglasses. Is it most important to make sure the sunglasses are appropriate?
From 0 to 18 years of age, That's the hardest time to keep a pair of glasses on a kid.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But everybody tends to think that, oh, grandma got that, so, you know, when I get old, that's going to be what happens to me. But I got cataracts in my 40s. Because I didn't need glasses, and most people tend to think if I see fine, I don't need my eyes examined. Whether they wear glasses or whether they do not, it's not a matter of reading an eye chart at a doctor's office, some form of their doctor's office. So it's really having the internal structures of your eyes evaluated, which we like to do with digital imaging. But the biggest thing that I really thank you for is helping us make aware not only the patients that come into the office, but the community, because most of the community doesn't know
that. You have a pair of sunglasses around. What's wrong? Those are sharp looking.
You can look cool,
protective.
But these are protective, and so that's a very good point, is that they should be ultraviolet protective. Many of the ones that we suggest will be polarized.
So, Doctor, a lot of folks may want to know, are all sunglasses created equal?
They are not. Right. And I'm so glad you said that, too, because, again, I think we mentioned a little bit earlier is that most people go to stores and buy their glasses, and they get the ones, and they'll come into the office saying, well, mine had that sticker on them. Mm-hmm. It said UV protective. Even contact lens companies are saying ultraviolet protective contacts. But there's different wavelengths of ultraviolet. You know, UVA, B, and C, and those are not really necessarily protective. So we have a meter in our office that we will read those, and if they're fine, we let them know. But if they're not, we let them know, because if they're not, their pupils get bigger, and so the internal structures of their eye are more exposed to damage. It's worse wearing them than if they didn't wear them.
So it's worse wearing the wrong pair of sunglasses than to not wear any sunglasses. So this month you're offering those free checks. People can just bring their favorite pair of sunglasses, and you'll be able to tell us?
We'll do a little bit more than that. We'll do the digital imaging in the back of the eye and make sure that there's not any damage incurred already.
Okay.
And we'll be glad to help out people that cannot afford in providing that type of protection for them when they come in, if we screen that and see that.
And we have just a few seconds left. I know somebody's here with you. There's something else you kind of want to show us, is there not?
I guess we want to talk about occupational hazards.
Yeah.
Okay, that's something else in terms of Healthy Vision Month that people need to be aware, because so many times they'll come in, they've got something that's a piece of metal that's gone in their eye we have to drill out. So they need to be aware that not only nutrition, ultraviolet, yearly eye exams, if not twice a year, if we tell them that and see that, but also, you know, again, we said the ultraviolet lenses, but to be used not just in the summertime, but winter, spring, summer, or fall, whether it's cloudy or sunny, even in hot
protect
months.
Your eyes.
We got you covered there.
Very good. Thank you. Well, here's where to go. Eyewear Gallery is where you'll find Dr. Johnson and his colleagues.
All right, Doctor, thank you.